team meetings every week. So I will meet with a therapist. We actually sit down at a table and we have open the chart and we have each one of them report, and then we discuss where the patient needs to go next for the next few days. And physical therapy may have a greater role, occupational therapy may have a greater role. We can shift the time that they're spent in therapies to whatever the patient needs for that week. And then also during that meeting, we then discuss about going home. Who are they going to go home with? What kind of equipment do they need? What kind of therapies do they need? So we set up either outpatient therapy for them or we set up home health therapy. That's all done in that team meeting.